first, but it may well be the shortest of any final, as Smith and Sweeney decided to tangle after they had received a double minor for either high-sticking or roughing. The linesmen were in there almost as quickly as the players were to break it up before it developed into anything at all. And I think Bob, they'll get 2 and 5, and that'll put them out of commission for the rest of this match.
Smith and Burge now having some words. Smith goes to the Edmonton bench, and from there he'll go on to the Oilers dressing room.
Played a strong game tonight, as have all the Oilers defensemen. They've been bigger and tougher and have moved the puck much quicker out of their own zone, which has caused the Bruins forechecking.